It hurt me to wake up and see my beautiful black people suffer, victimized by the oppressive, harsh realities of the hood. I guess even though we were free, we were still slaves in the mind.
Nothing! Finna get straight down to it. Office homophobe. All right, here we go. Okay, look. It's already stereotypical. Look at the penis. I didn't see the penis. Just hold it, play.
Latrell?
What's up, baby girl?
Can you please turn that?
Hey! What's up, baby girl? Y'all don't even know why it's funny. Okay.
Off.
Why, you don't like my music?
Is it music? Because it sounds like a bunch of sex noises over a bass line.
Oh. I mean, it does kind of sound like that. You're gonna be real about it, music.
I get it. You don't like my music because I'm gay. You can't handle a gay man's music.
No. I'm trying to work here, and that music is weirdly sexual.
Oh, yeah, so. I see. So,
I mean, to be honest, everybody got their own taste. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna judge anybody. I just don't.
Sexuality is weird. You just can't fathom a man being attracted to another man. What?
I can fathom it.
I can too.
Can you just please listen to some other?
I mean, I regularly think about it, but it could be. I mean, look, man, people will be people. I underestimate nobody. There's not one person in the world I think that's just like, just could be a horrible person at any moment of time. That's just me.
Other gay music like Barbara Streisand or something. Anything.
Oh, I see. Okay, so listening to Barbara Streisand is gay. Stereotype much?
I mean, I don't know any straight people that. Okay, just stop.
So, you seen anybody lately?
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I think.
Because I got a good last night. Oh, it was like, bam! I mean, my man was like.
First, man, I just want to say this. I know it's a sketch comedy, but don't you hate when we ask somebody a question? Like, no, I take that back. Let's take somebody ask you a question, and you start answering the question, they just overtalk you. Like, the whole reason you asked me the question is so I could respond, is you could cut me off, you could say what you got. Like, you know what I'm saying? I digress. Let's go back. My bad, y'all. This is how I think of some time, man. Don't mind me.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I think.
Because I got a good last night. Oh, it was like, bam! I mean, my man was like,
bloop. Oh,
like he had a baby arm holding on to an apple.
Oh,
don't.
Oh, what? Out of all the imagery, all the comparisons, to talk about somebody who's well endowed, the baby, I gotta be a baby's arm.
Don't call it a baby arm.
Thank you.
Oh, I see. So you can't handle hearing about how I'm gay. I'm sorry.
You just referred to your.
Once again, I know it's sketch comedy, but. People like this exist.
Your boyfriend's
who you are.
Penis as a baby's arm holding an apple.
What like. And it's not my boyfriend, by the way. And any what? You're homophobic.
Any what?
No. That's not.
Can we just. Okay, look. I'm not going to sit here and address every single line, but can we just address the term homophobia? Because. Phobia means you have a fear of something. And so if you're a homophobic, it means you have a fear of gay men. I don't think anybody really fears gay men except people in prison too soon. I should have said that. I mean, I guess you. I guess if you're a boule or you're an Illuminati or some shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? If you're a female, I don't know. But it just means that you're scared of a gay person, which I don't subscribe to that. Let's get back to the funny shit.
Homophobic, okay? You're explicitly talking about sexual things in the workplace.
Fine.
There's plenty of stuff that we could talk about.
Okay, then.
You know, my penis cup, my scrotum cozies that I have been knitting recently.
It hurt me to wake up and see my beautiful black people suffer, victimized by the oppressive, harsh realities of the hood. I guess even though we were free, we were still slaves in the mind.
Nasty!
Oh my God.
Can I show you a picture and then you tell me if it's good for Facebook?
Facebook.
Okay. A, I'm fairly certain you're going to show me something overtly sexual.
Don't you prejudge me!
Here it is.
Ah! That's a close-up of an anus.
Oh, no, that's not an anus.
What would you do? You just say, it doesn't have to be the office. What would y'all do? What would you do if your coworker came to you and was like, hey, man, you know what I'm saying? Shit. I got this picture I'm gonna put on Facebook, dog. I just wanted, I don't know if you want, can you approve it for me? You got, yeah, what's up, bro? What you mean do? Show a picture of somebody's asshole. This is just triggering me for, I don't know why it's triggering me, but it is. My bad, dog.
That's my ass, baby girl.
That's disgusting.
Oh, I see.
Don't.
So you don't want to see a close-up picture of my anus because you hate gay men.
No. I don't want to look at a close-up picture of anyone's anus.
Thank you. I'm not a fan of the anal. I'm not a fan of that either, man. Just stay away from that region. You feel me?
Homophobe. There's a homophobe right here. Homophobe alert.
Homophobe.
Woo, 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 woo.
Is it an alarm for that?
Hey.
Hey, baby. Oh. Ready to go to lunch?
Yeah.
You know what? I'm sorry. I apologize. I thought he was a heterosexual man. I judged him. I shouldn't have judged him. Just keep on going.
Latrell, this is Gavin. Gavin, this is Latrell. This is my boyfriend.
How you doing?
I'm doing very well. How are you doing, Gavin? Gavin?
Great. Want to go?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
No, trust me, it's not. That's the guy.
Oh, I get it. I'm not persecuted. I'm just an ass.
Okay. Yo, why would I expect anything different from that? Why would I? This man, look, man, he's like my fifth. Hey, man, Key and Peele, boy, wow, I'm ready for some more, man. This is crazy. All right, seen this video.